Hey y'all, back with another sunscreen first impression. This is the SkinCeuticals Sheer Physical UV Defense Sunscreen. It is a mineral sunscreen with an SPF of 50. It has titanium dioxide. It's good for sensitive skin. It does have a sheer kind of matte finish, but it did feel a little bit greasy to me. It didn't leave too much of a cast, but honestly, it didn't blend in all the way, so it's not one of my favorites, but I'm sure it will work for someone else. Fortunately, I was able to cover it up with makeup, so it still worked out.